So new this morning, a police homicide unit in North Carolina now investigating after a New Hampshire man was found dead at a home in Fayetteville. According to Fayetteville Police, 25-year-old Ethan Vizina was found unconscious on Tryon Drive around 4:30 yesterday morning. He was brought to a local hospital where he was pronounced dead. Officials not indicating the circumstances surrounding his death. However, they say it does not appear to be random.